everyone. Feels great to have you back. So then, did you all hear about that Arasaka aircraft carrier docked in Night City? Called Kujira, or the Whale. Apparently, the Corp figured it wasn't safe in Japanese waters. Afraid some local fishermen might harpoon it for scientific research. But honestly, it's quite the power move. Wonder what Militech will respond with. Maybe Myers will fly a Rust Bucket B-17 Flying Fortress over Arasaka.
Words worth more
V, you know wild screaming at Tone Tans isn't headline news. Could just be some screamo band set rehearsal? That or something a shade more sinister.
Oh. Thank you.
got a simple gig. There's a van sitting at a Revere Courier Services facility. You're gonna break in, clep it. If you wanna know what's in the ride, check the attachment.
London.
Thank you.
Welcome to N54 News. I'm Gillian Jordan, and this is the latest from around the world. The Luna Rinskaya uranium mine collapse that occurred just over 2 years. Implants, the miners were able to survive without access to food and fresh water for 2 weeks. Fortunately, after their rescue and following a brief rest for technical evaluation, the miners were able to immediately return to work. Moving from below the Earth to above it, Militech has announced plans to establish a new colony on the Red Planet. The proposed base will be subdivided into three areas. And residential. 10 residential modules are already available for purchase at a starting rate of 100 million euro dollars. A hefty price, yes, but can you truly put a price on your security? Thank you.
Don't make trouble. Be trouble. Where there's smoke, there's fire.
Pigs could do this without help and resources. I need to send this summary to a gonk downstairs.
Okay.
Report. Thank you for...
Thank you.
don't know. Always sounds easy.
Think about where that money could take you and Dina.
Thank you. down there.
Flooded regions in Belgium and the Netherlands continue to pour into Scandinavia. Sweden have reported this pour.
中に2コーラ。
The guy with the smoking crotch?
That's one way to put it. Anyway, just calling to say I transferred the funds.
Well, they managed to save your, you know.
Yeah, as much as they could. At least the pain is gone. Anyway, once it heals, I'll get a better model. Something is off the shelf.
Why the hell would you do that?
Is that a trick question? Why does anyone get a Mr. Stud? To keep Splash back down at the urinal?
Forget I asked. See ya. Oh!
Received. Textbook example of a job well done, don't you think? A++. Contract closed. Thank you.
luck. FX 101.9.